Constructing the bisector of an angle. First, draw an acute angle. Label it as angle A. Put the compass point on vertex A. Draw an arc that intersects the sides of angle A. Label the points of intersection as B and C. Put the compass point on point B and draw an arc. With the same compass setting, draw an arc using point C. Be sure the arcs intersect. Label the point where the two arcs intersect as X. Draw ray AX. Ray AX is the bisector of angle BAC.